a tapestry to feel and see.
These beautiful quilts are just some of the designs that Jeannie Nicholson created, but her talent and love for the craft was almost taken away.
My mom was involved in a catastrophic car accident in 2006. She was in a coma for about 2 weeks. There was a neurologist that gave her a 7% chance to live and a 1% chance to be out of a vegetative state.
With excellent care, especially from her daughter Lily, Jeannie, over time, began to regain basic abilities.
She walks, she knows who family is, she knows who she is. Of course, her quilting is stuck.
She was a quilter beforehand.
Yeah. She was a quilter beforehand, absolutely. Right.
Jeannie began quilting again like she never stopped, creating more quilts than she had people to give them to. Lily realized that Jeannie needed a project, and by chance, Brightly Twisted had one for her.
At our grand opening, which we opened the new store, we had been sewing the quilt pieces, but we were doing it ourselves, and Lily said, "My mom does quilts," and that's all it took.
Tammy provides the tie-dyed materials from the workshops to Jeannie, who then creates about 10 quilts a month, all of which are donated to Children's Hospital of Michigan.
Here's a woman who was in a hospital at the lowest part of her life, and now something that's making her feel the most alive is taking her back to a hospital.
She kind of boasts about it. The Brightly Twisted community really incorporates letting people know that they have value, and that's what they've done for Mom, and then knowing without a doubt that it's going to someone who needs their day a little brighter. They're her hugs.
With every quilt, Jeannie Nicholson is sharing her love and artistic voice right here in the heart of Detroit.